Barbara Zangerl? Never heard of her.
She did Pura Vida back in 2008, which, at the time, was the hardest boulder problem ever done by a woman.
Boulderer! Pebble wrestling!
She was the best female boulderer. I mean, then she got injured, and she had to...
She had to what? Quit climbing?
She had to reinvent herself. She started roping up and crushing just as hard as the boys.
I'm sure.
Have you ever heard of the Alpine Trilogy?
Of course I have.
She was the first woman to do all three routes. I mean, picture it. Scary, run out, 514 sport climbing in the Alps.
Sport climber!
Dude, the next year she did 514 on gear.
We all know you're not a real trad climber until you get on El Cap. Just look at Andre. He was nothing until he did the Dawn Wall.
Hello, the Zodiac 513D on El Cap.
Why are we not hearing other climbers talk about Babsi?
Babsi is one of the strongest climbers in the world.
Like, she is literally the ultimate dark horse.